made it out of the catacombs. He couldn't escape what he'd become. He was thirsty.
Your new life. It's wonderful. Delightful, isn't it? Of course, to fuel such powers, you'll need more blood. Rivers of juicy, warm, human blood. Drink them dry. The blood of lovers is a taste to be savored. That's it. Keep your strength up. My children are going to test you tonight, and I want to see what you can do. I've never had a subject with abilities like yours. Oh, you're such a treasure.
Zeke, I got bitten by a vampire.
Really? Do you look more handsome than normal? Do teenage girls suddenly find you irresistible?
Hey, I'm serious, Zeke. I try fighting back against the vampire who bit me, but she gets inside my head and takes control. Bloody Mary says that come sunrise, I'll be your slave.
Okay. Look, brother, we've been through weirder stuff than this. Now, it can't be a coincidence that they showed up on Pirate Night. There's gotta be a connection there. What with all these demon decorations and whatnot.
Yeah, okay. That's a start. Hey, maybe I'll run into a few vampire groupies while I'm out there.
Hey, that's the spirit. killing me.
Father Ignatius Demon Slayer.
She's down!
Hey Z, I just saw a banner of Father Ignatius smiting demons. Anything about that guy?
I know he's got a badass mustache. I've seen a statue over by the cathedral. You thinking he had some kind of technique for dealing with the blood guzzlers?
Yeah, I'm just hoping it works without having to get ordained. Vow of chastity and all that.
abstinence! I sure wouldn't know anything about that. Long nights alone, staring at a bikini magazine. Yeah, that's boring territory to me.
Okay, good talk.
Can anyone help us over here?
Thank you.
my girls were eager to meet you. Try to keep your arms and legs attached.
Really looking like it was Ignatius that torched Mary way back when. But I've got to figure out how he got close.
You know what? They got the Legend of Pirate Night show going on by the clock tower. And I'm pretty sure Ignatius is in it. That's kind of like the Nativity at Christmas, except in this one it's all about demons and fire. It's for the kids.
Thank you. secrets of Pyre Knight are about to be revealed. Come on and let me take y'all back in time, friends. Back to the early days of Numeray. The streets of our town were filled with laughter, and the people were full of hope. Till folks started disappearing from the streets at night. Only one man, Father Ignatius, was brave enough to walk in the shadows, hunting for the devil who would harm his flock. And it was from the shadows that he spotted her, a vile woman, feeding on a man's flesh. And as fast as a thought, she was gone, taking refuge in the crypts beneath the city. That very night, Ignatius rallied his fearful parish to action, leading the way down into the crypts. And as they came upon the nest of sinners, he held aloft his holy barbed cross, and the sinners scattered like cockroaches from its holy light. But their leader, Bloody Mary, she wasn't fast enough. Ignatius brought her up before his church and tied her to a pyre. And as flames licked at her heels, the devil woman revealed her true form while shouting out a curse, vowing that one day she'd return and take her revenge. And what happened to Ignatius, you ask? Well, he's still with us, my friends, buried in St. Charles Cemetery, right alongside his barbed cross. And that's why we burn, my friends, to warn Bloody Mary's ghost and all the other sinners of this world to stay clear of Numeray. You can dance, sing, and walk the streets, 'cause nothing, and I mean nothing, is gonna eat you on Pyre Knight.
Don't please, if it's money you want.
All right, Z, I need you to look up where Ignatius is buried in St. Charles Cemetery. Turns out he was entombed with some sort of vampire-killing relic.
No problem. All them goths love to make cemetery maps and then put them online. Man, I'd love to get me a goth girl. All that eye makeup, that'd be like kissing a raccoon. Whew, that's hot. My friend had been a hero to these people. He had protected them. And now, they were just fuel. He was stuck. Didn't have a choice. If Cole didn't kill Mary before sunrise, she'd have him and everyone else converted by the end of the week. The truth was, sacrificing a few folks was the only way to achieve the greater good.
But damn, if it didn't take a chunk out of that boy's soul. With every single bite.
no! Rip him apart! frickin' electric circus!
Punk!